Hello.
Hey, Matthew.
What is that on your face?
Ashes.
Ashes, eh? Let me get that for you.
No!
These ashes are the mark of my sins and my choice to repent of them.
And what are you repenting of?
Gluttony.
Or the Cocoa Puffs?
No.
Or the Pop-Tarts?
No.
Or about Slimfast?
No.
That's stupid. Slimfast isn't dessert, it's a meal. What am I gonna eat for breakfast?
What about my cake?
But I made it. I should be the one to eat it.
How long did Jesus go in the desert without his food and water?
40 days.
Can't go 40 days without your little Debbies.
But in 40 days, my cake will be rotten.
And so will your soul if you eat it. In fact, I think we're going to leave that cake in the fridge as a sign of your devotion.
There's a reason God left the apple in the garden, son.
Ruthie, could you pass me the salt? Thank
melting in my mouth.
You want that, wouldn't you?
Bad cake. Bad. Oh, chocolatey temptress. Oh. Oh, exotic beauty.
Mark? Reading it for the articles?
No. Pictures. Leave.
Whatever. Leave the ace of cakes from TiVo.
Why?
Hello, Mark.
You, cutting bushes?
I found your knife. It smells like chocolate.
I don't know what you're talking about. I
think little Debbie would disagree, you know?
Tell you what, you give me a piece of cake? I dare nobody.
Well, someone has bitten the apple. Satan in a gosh darn Sunday hat.
You know, this cake caused so much trouble, I could take it off your hands, eh?
No, Mr. Kotick, you are not going to take that cake. That is a sign of our devotion to the Lord.
You know, in home country, I was interrogator in the army.
Family meeting. My heart is heavy today because I have to question our devotion to the Lord. One or more of us has broken our penance and has eaten a piece of that sinful cake. Now the devil is as sweet as he is swift, and he will find out which one of us has fallen.
Matthew here is an army interrogator, and he is going to find out who is the demon among us.
So, one of you is sinner, yes? But which one was the weak link? Which one of you big dogs was stupid enough, gallus enough, brave enough to eat that little piece of cake on this, your Lent time? I see.
Oh!
Tell them!
I made that cake! Oh!
Tell them!
It was mine! Mine to eat!
Oh. Tell them what you did to that innocent cake last night.
Please.
Matthew, what is that in your pocket?
What?
In your pocket. Is that my knife?
Your silence will not save you here, son. Hand that over. Chocolate. You came into our house and you stole from us. You desecrated our sacrament of penance. You get out of here.
Hey.
You get out of here.
Look.
Oh.
Oh, shut up, boy.
I'll never let you go, baby.
Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go back to New Orleans. You know it hurts me so. Babe, I'm way down here. You know I'm way down here. Babe, I'm way down here in a roll on.